the most accurate weather forecast in South Texas with meteorologist Tom Harris.
And we saw a little bit of rain across portions of the coastal bend this morning, but quite a bit of cloud cover. Cool temperatures, 69 degrees is the current temperature up in Beeville, where the Weather Bug camera is brought to you by Aztec Chevrolet. Now, we didn't see much in the way of storms. That was not the case in East Texas. Take a look at this video. Bounce house. Why they had a bounce house set up this morning is beyond me, but fortunately nobody was in it as those storms and high winds pushed that right across the park. Lot. We're looking at 69 degrees also here in Corpus Christi out at the airport with some cloudy skies. Winds are out of the north, 13 miles per hour. Daytime high today, 70 degrees. That's 16 degrees below normal for this time of year. Low this morning is 65. Officially only about 2/100ths of an inch of rain out at the airport. 67 is the current temperature in Orange Grove, 72 in Beeville, 70 in Rockport. Kingsville coming in at 71 degrees. Winds are out of the north, about 10 to 15 miles per hour, ushering in a little bit of that cooler air. We do have a coastal flood advisory. That's all that's left, and that's for Nueces County and Clayburgh County. And that's going to be means that the high tides, the water's going to be pretty close up to the dunes. Driving on the beaches, not recommended. You can see a little bit of clearing starting to develop out to the west. We should see a little bit more sunshine tomorrow. The remnants of the storms this morning still bringing some pretty heavy rain along portions of East Texas, now moving in to Louisiana, and this is the focal point right now for all the big thunderstorms tonight. Now, as far as this morning, we did have the potential for a lot of rain, but most of it stayed offshore and off to our south. Here we just got some spotty showers. The closer you were to the water, the better the chances of rain. Most of the areas in the inland areas remain dry. As I mentioned, weather will be improving for your Mother's Day as this moves out. High pressure moves in, so we'll see a little bit more sunshine. Yep, we got another storm system coming in from the Pacific. That's going to give us a pretty good chance of rain as we move into the work week ahead. But tomorrow looks pretty good. Should see some sunshine. Monday, we'll see increasing clouds, some scattered showers, better chance of rain Tuesday, early Tuesday morning. This could be another big heavy rain event, so we are going to be paying pretty close attention to that. Heaviest rain, obviously, right here up over into the Houston Gap. Galveston area, Beaumont also. We're not expecting any more rain through tomorrow, but as we move into Monday and Tuesday, that's when we could see anywhere to an inch, 2 inches, maybe 3 inches. With the rain we've already seen, that could cause some problems. Some showers across parts of the upper Midwest. Here's the big thunderstorms along the southeast, and those storms also blowing up across parts of Georgia, moving into South Carolina. It is a little bit cooler behind that storm system. As far as our forecast for tonight, could see an isolated shower, very isolated. I think most people are going to remain dry. 67 degrees, then for tomorrow, very pleasant end to the weekend. Partly sunny and nice. We'll see a daytime high, 81. 7-day forecast brought to you by NEC Co-op Energy. Nice on your Mother's Day, Monday, maybe some isolated showers. Tuesday should be the focal point. The dry conditions Thursday and Friday, then more rain returning next weekend. We have a lot more coming up with sports, and Jeff will tell us all about it in just a few minutes.